seeing the misery of the souls who died in sin and hearing their lamentable warnings, Lazarus is relieved of his despair as he beholds the souls who died in righteousness. Though they are not yet fully redeemed, they abide in the bosom of Abraham until the coming day of their liberation, which is signaled by his presence. They approach and console him, saying, "Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints."